It is an extraordinary morning for SpongeBob. He wakes up even more excited than usual. For today is the day Mr. Krabs announces his appointment for manager of the Krusty Krab 2. And SpongeBob knows in his heart that he is the sponge for the job. There is an added spring in his step, and the world is a brighter place. He needs to get ready for work, and then it's off to the Krusty Krab. Destiny awaits.
Looks like a beautiful day outside. The perfect weather for a promotion. Good morning, Gary.
Meow.
I had that dream again, Gary.
Meow.
And it's finally gonna come true today. Because today is the grand opening of the Krusty Krab 2. And I think we all know who Mr. Krabs is going to promote to manager.
Meow.
Right, what? No, silly me. I'm ready. Promotion. What do you think, Gary? White shirt and red tie for the big day?
Meow.
Oh, Gary, you're so witty.
Meow.
Will the quips never end? Absolutely delightful. Are you hungry, little fella?
Meow.
Maybe just a little around the eye stalks, but it looks good. You were too thin before.
Meow.
I am not just saying that. Well, I can't stand around here gabbing all day. Bye, Gary.
Meow.
My alarm clock. I tell you, that thing is loud. It scares Gary half to death. That's my bed. Neat, huh? That seems perfectly normal. I had a pet clam in there, but he got out. It's jammed. I need something to pry it open with. Time to shower! But I'm not doing it in front of you. Close your eyes. Squeaky clean! Squeak, squeak! It's my special toothbrush, made for only two teeth. I'm not sure why bubbles are coming out of there. It's a spatula, quite useful for flipping Krabby Patties. It's an ice cube. It's kind of shaped like me. That's my sink. I don't have a dishwasher, unless you count me. Pictures are really bland. I want to see sharks or electric eels or something like that. Ah! There we go. Just needed to jimmy it. White shirt, brown shorts, red tie. Classic. My clothes! I need them. I'm bashful in the nude. That's a grill. Sometimes I make Krabby Patties right in my own backyard. Oh, could there be anything sweeter? Hi, Mr. Telephone Man.
Whoa! Careful! Don't scare me like that. I'm very high-strung.
What you doing?
I'm trying to fix this phone line. It's broken.
I need to use the phone. It's really important.
Well, I'd be glad to let you know when I'm done. It's gonna be a while, though.
But I need to use the phone now!
What do you want me to do? This phone line repair is delicate work, and it takes time.
Hey, is that wire real or phony?
I don't follow.
Get it? Phony, because you're a telephone man?
Oh, that's rich.
Remember when I said hi to you, and you got so scared? Good times, good times.
I can't help it. I have a problem with loud noises. I don't even own an alarm clock.
Boo!
Don't do that!
I'm gonna get going. Have a good day.
Bye.
Let me just connect this wire to this thingy. There, that wasn't so hard. The TV is way too loud for me to make a phone call. I should turn it off first. Patrick, old buddy!
Hello, Mr. Manager, sir!
Say, Patrick, tonight after my big promotion, let's go out and party till we're purple!
I love being purple!
Why are you watching a TV that isn't even on?
My remote stopped working.
You could just get up and turn it on.
There's no need to overreact.
Patrick, that's my remote. No wonder it doesn't turn your TV on.
So, you say this is your remote?
Yes.
Then what is it doing at my house?
That's what I love about you, Patrick. You always ask the really important questions.
Exactly.
So, can I have my remote back?
Then I'm gonna have to get up to turn on the TV and go to the kitchen to get more ice for my Kelpsy. Why? 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 This cruelty is unbearable!
Well, what if I got you some ice for your Kelpsy? Then you'd only have to get up once.
You'd do that for me?
No problem, buddy. Getting ice is what friends are for. Except in France. Here you are, buddy. One piece of ice. Hurry up and take it. It's melting.
Oh, now wait just a minute. This ice is cold.
Yeah?
You don't fool me for one second, mister.
Okay.
I'll let you off easy this time, seeing as you probably have other things on your mind. But don't let it happen again.
Okay, I won't.
Here's your remote.
Thanks. Hello again, Patrick.
Oh, hi, SpongeBob.
Well, bye for now, Patrick.
Well, don't forget us little people in your ascent to management.
He really only needs one chair. I don't think he's ever had anyone over for dinner. That must be Squidward's new phone number. He sure changes it a lot. I should give him a call sometime.
Thank you.
That's Squidward's phone. I like calling him and just talking for hours and hours. Hi, Squidward. What you doing?
I'm composing the next movement of my latest opus. The hint is unwelcome visits from neighbors. Try question up.
Opus, huh?
What do you want, SpongeBob? I'm sort of busy here.
I was wondering if I could borrow some of your toothpaste. I'm out, and I want to look my best for the grand opening today.
I'd love to help you out, SpongeBob. Only I'm not going to.
Can't I please have some toothpaste? My breath is getting sort of briny.
I noticed that. It's horrible. I weep for those around you.
How can you compose a orpus with the radio on?
Opus? And the radio gives me, ideas. I mean, inspiration. I don't steal my melodies, if that's what you're saying.
Maybe I'll turn the radio off for you. Would you like that? I'd do anything to help.
Honestly, SpongeBob, I couldn't care less what you do. As long as you do it as far away from here as possible.
Isn't the opening of the Krusty Krab too exciting? I want you to know I plan to thank you in my managerial acceptance speech.
Did you happen to know that I am showering?
Well, bye for now, Squidward.
Oh, you're leaving? My horoscope was right. Today is a day of great joy.
Ah, much better. Now Squidward won't be so deaf to the rest of the world. Do you know where your towel is? There! Now I can hear myself think!
Hello? Who is it?
Back.
Who's there? Is this you, SpongeBob?
Could be there listening to the sound of the ocean all day.
Hello? Who is it?
I don't even think Squidward has teeth. He won't miss this. Aha! That did it! Hooray! My teeth are clean. Now I can go to the Krusty Krab to accept the mantle of manager. I'm ready. Responsibility.